My name is Jacob.
My name's Lucas.
Today, we are going to put our food abilities to the test by trying, ranking, reviewing fast food salads.
Oh boy!
When you think of fast food, you think of grease, butter, stomach pushed out in a pleasant way. But some people go to these fast food places and get salads.
Wow.
I mean, one of our sisters used to always get a McDonald's salad. I want to just let that out there right now, actually. McDonald's and Burger King, arguably probably the two biggest fast food chains, don't have salads.
Why did McDonald's drop the salads? They just realized, okay.
People were ordering it, I bet. Our sister did.
I kind of do like how they're just owning being McDonald's. It's like, why would they have salads? You actually get down to it.
The first fast food restaurant that we're going to is Chick-fil-A. We're gonna get the market salad, sliced grilled chicken breast served on a fresh bed of mixed greens, topped with crumble blue cheese, moldy cheese, and a mix of red and green apples, strawberries, and blueberries, prepared fresh daily, served with harvest nut granola and roasted almonds, pairs well with zesty apple cider vinaigrette. Only women can eat this.
I knew that I would have a little thing at the end like that.
I'm 21 years old and I'm still not sure if I like fruit in my salad.
Oh wait, are there cranberries in this?
No.
Can I have the market Cobb salad?
No, just the market salad.
Oh, the market salad. Thank you.
My pleasure, have a great rest of your day.
All right, see ya. She said my pleasure.
Yes.
I'm a little bit sad that it comes with a vinaigrette. I usually like salads when they're doused in ranch, but I'm down to try new things. Can we have an extra fork, if possible? I don't want to share with you. Thank you.
You know a salad's gonna hit hard when they give you little packets.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here's the almonds.
So, just by looking at it, it's packing.
Yeah, I honestly think that this is like a high quality ass salad. Granola?
Yeah, let's just add everything.
I feel like that was a mistake. Like they didn't mean to give us the granola packet, but let's add it anyway. Look at it, guys. Oh my God.
Doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it.
I've always wanted to do this. Here's a little up close look at the mixed salad.
The mixed salad?
Just like it's all mixed.
Oh, these are mixed salad.
Oh no. Oh, this has blueberries and everything. I'm excited.
It does have blue cheese, so just beware of that, okay?
This gives restaurant salad vibes, doesn't it?
Yeah.
This is honestly so good. It's a little bit too healthy.
Was expecting Chick-fil-A to have some like kale or spinach, but there isn't any. That's fine though.
Oh yeah, what? Is this like arugula?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it is, at least.
If I for some reason for the had to eat salads, this would be good.
That's a big, that's a GMO blueberry.
Did they go light on the chicken? Because it's already gone. I'm not finding that many pieces anymore.
When we opened it though, it did look like they put a big pile.
That's hidden. This is the classic thing when you order a salad. Just pick out all the chicken, all the croutons.
And all that's left is like the romaine lettuce, which is boring as fuck. This is the big question. Would a salad person enjoy the salad?
I'm trying to think of salad people.
I know. Like we all have a few of them in our life.
Mm-hmm.
This is the first one, so it's difficult, but I kind of think no.
I was going to say yes, because it's so, like, it seems like upscale. How much did this cost?
$10.34.
Like, an upscale salad is sweet green, which is, like, what, $15? This is, like, almost up to par.
I would recommend it. I just am missing, like, some bread or something, but why would it have bread in it, actually?
I would do a service croutons or something, you know?
That's a good bite. The next step is Wendy's.
I just know Wendy's is gonna be the crispy chicken ranch salad, which I'm excited
for. Oh yeah, this is gonna be like a Big Mac salad.
I hope so, at least. Wendy's, a little redhead, better not disappoint us.
We're getting the apple pecan salad.
My excitement has gotten deflated, but I'm excited. Like, what meat is in it? Like hamburger meat?
Well, this is what it is. Made fresh daily with Wendy's signature lettuce blend, crisp red and green apples, dried cranberries, roasted pecans, crumbled blue cheese. Pause for a second. Is this literally the exact same thing as Chick-fil-A?
I know. Who copied who?
And grilled chicken breast hot off the grill, all topped with Malzetti Simply Dressed Pomegranate Vinaigrette, an unbeatable pick.
It's not the ranch crispy chicken salad I was hoping for, but let's see how Wendy's does it. Like, I don't know if it's just because of society, but for some reason when I think of Chick-fil-A, I'm picturing high quality ingredients. When I think of Wendy's, I'm picturing bottom of the barrel or something. So I just want to know, maybe I'm wrong and it's going to be so good.
Like, I kind of picture the lettuce to be a little bit moldy, but I don't want to pass my judgments on before I've even tried it.
Can I get the apple pecan salad?
Okay.
And that's it.
$8.74 at that first window. Thank you.
About $2 cheaper. Camera change.
Yeah, the other one overheated. This one's packed.
Okay, so look at that condensation forming. The chicken already has flavor on it, it looks like. This is gonna be good. Ah, this chicken looks better than Chick-fil-A.
It looks like a mean chicken.
Add some the pecan. You got to admit that, like, just from this is only the second salad, and I know you already said it, but these do add stress in a car.
I know.
For all these salad people out there, like, we look up to you.
Oh, yeah, we're doing it now.
It is the exact same as the Chick-fil-A one. The pecans and, I mean, the nuts, the blue cheese.
Apples.
That chicken is good.
I know. This chicken is more flavorful than the Chick-fil-A one.
Mm-hmm.
I fucking love blue cheese too.
Update. There's this one weird taste. Are you getting that? It's not bad. Maybe it's the blue cheese. Am I not used to what blue cheese tastes like? It tastes like plastic.
Well, wait. Plastic?
Like, just, I don't know. Chemicals, maybe?
My assumption was wrong. Wendy's is up to par with Chick-fil-A. Like, it doesn't feel like I'm eating, like, eating a burger or something. It actually just feels like a salad, which I wasn't expecting.
And it's cheaper. And there's no one in line because no one eats here.
There's a bunch of pros. So, obviously, we're going to recommend this to the salad people, right?
Oh. 100%.
And we know we're done with the salad because there's nothing good left. There's just lettuce, which is boring, obviously.
Throw away the rest. My final thoughts are it compares to Chick-fil-A. For some reason, I like Chick-fil-A's better, though. I don't know why. It's had more fruit. But they're both so good.
Yeah.
It's like this, it's super close.
I actually know what you're saying. Chick-fil-A feels more fresh. The next place we're going to, I was having fights in my head about it. I was like, should I even include this? Am I ruining my reputation by going here? Panera Bread.
Oh yeah, because it isn't necessarily fast food. So it's kind of breaking the rules of the video, but.
Well, okay, the reason why I decided to put it in is because the one that we're going to does have a drive-thru.
That's
so
true. They might have started out as, oh, we're a cafe, but like now it is just fast food because they added a drive-thru.
We're gonna get the Green Goddess Cobb Salad with chicken. Chicken raised without antibiotics, arugula, romaine, baby kale. So we're getting into more leafy greens territory. Red leaf blend, grape tomatoes, and pickled red onions tossed in freshly made Green Goddess dressing, topped with fresh avocado, applewood smoked bacon, and cage-free hard-boiled egg.
Oh my god, this really sounds so good. Oh my god,
what is it?
Out of the car.
What is it? What is it, Lucas?
Oh, weird. Okay, got out.
Oh, you fuck! I thought it was a bee.
No, it's about to kill us. Can I have a Green Goddess salad with chicken?
All right, it'll be toasted in the window, please.
Thank you. This most expensive one so far. I guess I did get a soft drink though, so never mind. Probably the same as Chick-fil-A. Also, I just realized this for sure is the most expensive. We only got a half size of this. We didn't even get the full one.
I know, but the full thing is like 15 or some shit.
All right, thank you. You too.
I had to. Okay. Why is it so good, try it. That's actually so good.
Oh, damn.
I mean, maybe I'm not a solid person because I fucking love bread.
Sure. Oh, look at this little baby half salad. I'm pissed.
I do like how you don't have to mix anything in except the dressing. I didn't want to start drama, but at the other places we were at, I was like, so we paid money to order a salad and we have to do everything?
I was like, can you just put in the pecans?
I know, it's like, oh my gosh.
I'm paying you, why?
Green guy.
I need to do a lick to see like what it's like.
Oh. Where?
Oh, he's so good. So
oh,
good.
Pesto.
We're doing it.
Let me shake this around.
Yeah.
I'm editing the video and I think there might be a little too much moaning. Hope you guys don't mind.
We actually are doing it. This is crazy.
Okay, the pickled onions, I'm already so excited.
Oh, wait, it's kind of scary because they put half an egg in it. It's like, wait, if I just grab it, I get the whole thing?
Yeah.
I guess I'll have it.
I remember the taste of this chicken. Do you recognize it? I haven't even had it yet. It's the exact same chicken that used to be in the barbecue chicken salads I ate in like 2014.
This salad is kicking my ass in like the best way.
Sometimes you need to get a bite this big, see? Mm.
Who can take the big ol' bite? You're actually disgusting. I'm joking, you're not ghost, just who you are.
And I'm disgusting.
Okay.
The bacon hits.
This is the best salad so far.
Oh, I don't care if it's expensive. I'll go broke for this.
Okay, this is my last bite. I don't want to get it too much on my loadout.
I'm gonna take a bite of this in the bite of the salad.
Obviously, we're recommending it to the salad people. Mm-hmm. The salad people watching, I know you probably were like in awe watching us eat this because we made it look so good. I'm going inside a Panera Bread to go pee.
Have fun.
We're filming on the iPhone now because everything was overheating. Culver's salad.
Oh, I didn't even know they had salads, but I know it's gonna be good because Culver's hits every time. It's the In-N-Out of the Midwest.
And they, I felt like that was like off a script. So we're gonna be getting the chicken cashew salad with grilled chicken. I don't know why they mentioned chicken twice in the title. Hand-seasoned grilled chicken breast plus a generous helping of whole roasted cashews atop a bed of mixed greens plus crunchy cucumbers, grape tomatoes, and shredded real Wisconsin cheddar. This is the full salad with shredded cheese.
Okay, Culver's does it right. Is there a Culver's where you live? Comment below. Can I have the chicken cashew salad?
What kind of dressing?
What are the options?
We have ranch, raspberry vinaigrette, Culver's vinaigrette, blue cheese, honey mustard, or Thousand Islands.
We'll have the ranch.
Total comes to 818 in the winter.
No, I didn't make rules for this. Maybe we are doing foul play by getting ranch instead of the vinaigrette.
Oh yeah, but maybe we should have tried the Culver's vinaigrette. Should I change it? Can I actually switch the dressing to the Culver's vinaigrette, if possible?
It's all settled.
They put a little number on your window, and then they come out of that door, and it's all made fresh.
Okay, our salad's coming. Oh, he has the biggest smile on his face. The Culver's man.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Have a great afternoon.
You too.
Guys, they gave us a fork and a knife. Okay, that's the first place.
Oh, it's blue.
I know, I love the branding. I was gonna say that. Oh, this looks like a stereotypical salad. Doesn't it look like something from a cartoon?
It reminds me of the McDonald's salads back when they used to have them.
Wait. Oh, I thought it was ranch. We didn't get ranch.
I forgot. We effing canceled the ranch.
I was so disappointed at first.
So what's the point of vinaigrettes? Do you know? Like, why do they always taste like that?
Oh yeah, because they don't really taste good.
I know, do people like them or is everyone pretending?
I think there is people that like them. Because I don't mind them, I just don't.
The chicken actually tastes like they made it. I'm not kidding, it tastes like chicken breast. Mm. Like you'd actually make it home.
I know, it tastes like really fresh.
Holy shit, they were in there grilling.
Just from the first bite, this one like might even be more whole. More better than Chick-fil-A.
The only thing it has going against it is just a little bit boring compared to the others. Like, it's literally just so basic.
So are we like recommending this to the sound people out there? Or like,
I know, are we the easiest people ever though? Because we're recommending everything.
Well, all the salads that we have like are pretty full and good.
I know, they're good. I never knew like the salad community was out here like living so hard.
Let's recommend it to the sound people.
Mm. Y'all can have it. This was a throwback to classic fast food salads.
I actually get what you're saying with that, because even the shredded cheese, it reminds me so much of like a 2000s fast food salad, where I was like, even Wendy's is getting more modern.
Yeah.
Well, this is like old fashioned, but it's still good.
Even the box it's in, did this buy all the old McDonald's cases?
Next up, we're going to Dairy Queen.
DQ.
Crispy chicken strips salad.
I'm so excited for finally eating crispy chicken.
100% al tenderloin white meat crispy chicken strips served on top of crisp bread of lettuce, diced tomatoes, bacon, and shredded cheddar. Served with house-made Hidden Valley Ranch.
Oh!
Or your choice of dressing. Obviously, we're getting ranch because
that's what they recommend.
Yeah.
Can I have the chicken strip salad with the ranch?
710, see at the window.
Thank you. Yeah. I think this might be the cheapest one so far.
Here you go. I do have to say, I wish it was a Hidden Valley thing of ranch, but you can't always get 2 inches.
what you want. Sometimes you try so hard.
Oh, this is just classic, basic ass salad. You know what I mean? I can see why this is the cheapest one.
If you look at all the lettuce in it, it's the most basic lettuce. at least the other ones put like arugula or something.
This is like the lettuce they put on their burgers.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, I mean, this does look like a good salad, but already, if for salad people, an actual salad person, I don't know if they'd enjoy it.
Then this is more of your fast food person. Just funny, because they didn't get any new ingredients for this. Like, they use the chicken tenders they already have, they use the burger lettuce. And this is what I think of when I think of salads from fast food. It's so good.
I'm surprised that this is the first one we've had like this.
Chicken tenders, you know what I mean? Doused in ranch and calling it a salad.
Isn't it basically a chicken sandwich without the bun?
Mm-hmm. I was worried that the chicken was gonna be dry from looking at it. It's not.
I'm glad you can still get this salad somewhere.
Uh-huh, it still exists.
Just from what we just expressed, obviously we're recommending it to salad people, but if you're one of those salad people that is used to eating
bougie salads,
then you probably won't like this. Next up is Chipotle, and we were kind of thinking, like, is it worth it? Because I honestly was thinking it's not worth it because I've had their bowls before.
Yeah, I thought it was just going to be a bowl. It's like everyone's already had that.
But then I saw a photo of their salads. Do you see that? Like, that actually looks like a salad, and I've never had that.
I never tried their dressing either.
We're getting steak. A salad wouldn't have rice.
No rice. It wouldn't even have beans, if we're being honest, right?
Okay, yeah, so we just got the basic thing, and then it comes with dressing. By the way, this does count because it is a drive-thru, too.
It's a Chipotle lane. I am full, but, like, I'm excited to shove one more in. Thank you. See ya.
We got it.
Oh, they filled it so little. I love how they're trying to be
healthy. They're trying to be shady to us, I think. Spinach.
Oh, dang.
I didn't know they had spinach.
I'm excited to try this new steak.
Sorry, I need to try a piece of steak right now.
Built it.
We put salsa on this, so there already is like so much happening.
It hurts eating it.
It's so hot.
Uh-huh.
I mean, the thing about Chipotle salads is that since there isn't salads on the menu, it's like you make your own salad, they get such an advantage.
It doesn't feel like a salad as I'm eating it. You know what I mean?
To me, it does because there's like spinach and like other greens.
That's true. This one seems so different than every other salad.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, the other salads are iffy, but this one I feel like is filling, which is good. It is difficult because it is so close to a bowl, so I can't really consider it a salad.
Yeah. I'm just having a hard time wrapping my mind around it.
We're gonna recommend it to the salad people, right?
Oh, for sure. Only if you're by a Chipotle with a drive-thru, though. I can't even tell what the vinaigrette tastes like because we already put sauce on it.
Out of this video, my favorite salad definitely is Panera Bread. Although it is upper echelon.
I might have to say my favorite one is Dairy Queen.
It is a classic.
It's just like such a good nostalgic vibe.
This one's for the salad people. Let me know what type of person you are, and maybe we'll make a video for you. Like if you're a
dessert person,
or a Chucky, or even like you're like a person that just loves Minnesota. Maybe we could make a video for Minnesota people.
Oh, true. Valid point.
Goodbye, Z's.
Bye.